said. All ready here for race six, bunny up to the boxes. Set, ready, and racing. Snow Shiraz began only moderately. First away was Chocolate Fantasy Southern Master. Hope's Fancy is rushing up on the outside to join that pair and go to the lead. They were followed by Pinnacle Prince, well back John Boy Rock, Snow Shiraz, and tailing out was My True Blue. Hope's Fancy took over down the back, opened up to be six or seven in front. Second is Chocolate Fantasy Southern Master. Snow Shiraz is running home okay now, but it's spotting the leader a dozen. Next was Pinnacle Prince and John Boy Rocks. Hope's Fancy leads on the bend. It's 10 in front. Running home's powerfully Snow Shiraz, but Hope's Fancy's got them whipped, and Hope's Fancy wins easily. Now grabbing second and kicking back very strongly, Chocolate Fantasy to run second. Third, Snow Shiraz. They were followed home by Southern Master, Pinnacle Prince, John Boy Rocks, and My True Blue was tailing out. It's won very easily indeed in the wash-up for the Blue Hope's Fancy. For Blue Hope's Fancy is first. Standing by for the minor details. 35.62 is the time. 35.62. 4, 1 and 5. Chocolate Fantasy second and Snow Shiraz third with number 2. Southern Master in fourth place. 4, 1, 5 and 2. The winner Hope's Fancy by Brett Lee out of Fancy Penny is owned by the Weeks Family Syndicate and managed by T. Weeks and trained by Toby Weeks of Molong. Number 1, the Red Chocolate Fantasy and Hector second and 5, Snow Shiraz, Barry Collis in third position. 35.62. The winning margin was 8.5 lengths. I'm standing by for the margins for second and third. I think 8.5 was first for the winner, was it? 8.25.